This is amazing! I'm overcome with joy. Now I just want to give gifts, decorate a tree, and celebrate with everyone I know. Is this it then? The Christmas spirit? Well, I hope my newfound cheer helps restore this city to what it used to be. This is a wonderful holiday.
Another traitor! You wretched girl! I'll turn your friend into a useless toy for your collection! Haha! Go play with your toys, little Alice!
Another Wonderland resident has fallen under the Queen's spell. We need to restore the star. Its light will return everyone to their original forms. It seems you have one last place to visit, Alice. Everyone there is angry. They have no holiday spirit. Find the culprit and try to help.
Become one of my soldiers! You showed up at the wrong time, girl!
Thank you. Oh, my head! Where is that strange fellow? He broke into the square looking for tin soldiers, swinging his saber wildly. But then, people turned into real toys! Sorry, I'm being rude. I'm Artem, and I want to help you stop this. Let's start by following that man to stop him. But we must act quickly.
The Knave of Hearts is the Queen's most faithful servant. He's the one who found the magic mirror and its shards. As soon as I found out, I started looking for helpers in Wonderland and in your world. The mirror shard pointed at you, but then the Knave stole it. We should try to lure him to our side and convince him to return to Wonderland. Maybe we can attract him with something he loves, like a collection of tin soldiers.
No, you're a terrible fit for playing with my queen. I need tiny soldiers.
Phew, that was fast. Now about these soldiers, they only obey their creator. It's a long shot. But I have a picture of the Knave. Maybe we can play a little dress-up. We'll need to find the same things as in the photo. Then I'll disguise myself and lead the soldiers away. Here, take the photo and find the stuff.
Mm-hmm.